Today I will be making a Valentine's arrangement. It's a simple arrangement with only 3 red roses, 1 little leaf, pink wax flower, and some myrtle is green. This is a little tiny vase. It's a mini vase. So I'll be putting a little I love you teddy bear around the vase. Also, ribbon that says love. I'm thinking about using a happy Valentine's Day stick or a just a little heart stick. I've not yet decided. However, these mini arrangements, they do sell. They are popular for Valentine's Day. Stay tuned for the finished product. I will fill my glass, my vase, with water, add some flower food, put the teddy bear around. This is my final product. Look at it. It's beautiful. So I decided not to use a ribbon again. It would have been a little bit too crowded. I wanted to have clear access to the teddy bear around the vase. And this is my wax flower, myrtle for greenery, little leaf. This is the little art here. I decided to use both. And this stick here that says Happy Valentine's Day. It's speared, beautiful red heart. Perfect. So nice little way just to say Happy Valentine's Day. What do you think?